$200, $5.50. Both these are supposedly inkless pens. We shall see. First up, expensive pen. Oh, wow, it's very light. Let me press down a little bit harder. I'm gonna go from light. You can make it darker. Let's try the cheap model now and see how that does. Oh, this feels much more like a mechanical pencil. I don't think either one of these qualifies as a pen. They should just call it a lead-free pencil. That's what it feels more like.